before you bust the blood vessel. Interpol here.
Hey, yo, we good to go? Hell yeah, it's Agent 00. Don't want no trouble, those are your best. Put your weapon down slow. Keep your hands low down where he can see them. To put them up high, he's a tiny human being. Guaranteeing security to Filipino citizens. It's all the same thing to Wang Wang, guilty, innocent. He's got his own style, he's got a cute little smile. In fact, one time he even got picked up by a pedophile. Kill that, he's skilled at the art of attack. He got a razor blade, had a little guy in a rocket pack. He doesn't like booze, so never pour him a shot of scotch. Just give him a coke and you won't get a pop in the crotch. These movies you love to watch, you know that they all sweet. Wang Wang is doing this thing under 3 feet. They say that he's whack, that he's weak, yeah, yo, you know what? They say that in the Philippines, and watch out for the bowl cut.
We caught, cause you just finished the heist. Got through the SWAT, lots of cops, so you're thinking you nice. Mastermind, genius, if you think you already own the title. From behind you hear the whine of a mini motorcycle. And roll up quick with 2'6" of trouble on top. He shoots and look, crooks get shook and you can feel your heart stop. The kind of man that can chill you right through to your soul. He shouts, pull over to the side of the road, I'm Interpol. Best oblige and subside, cause if not you're sure to die. Buy a boat staff to the gonad, suicide in your eye. Try and flip the script, if he's outnumbered and underhanded. He's outstanding, he can jump the Grand Canyon. The land of the mini bandit. Fighting for justice, he'll never lose. Finest barbers and tailors, he know he's always looking smooth. He'll take you out without a doubt. Boom, bitty, bang, bang. My advice to criminals is stay the fuck away from Wang Wang.
Wang, 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 2'9". He'll kick you in the nutsack from behind.
If you think Wang Wang's coming soft to slack, never that, never that, never that. He's
back on the scene as the man who just cash checks and have sex. He's seen your mama naked with his high-tech mod spec.
Birds in hotel rooms never giving a shit. If he sees a naked bitch, best believe she get a tender kiss.
After busting some heads, y'all can catch him at the disco. Rocking up skirts and clocking more thongs and Cisco.
Staying alive is no jive when he dance. The women cry, they get hypnotized by his hips swing. Side to side.
These fake secret agents try to front, but they get played. Wang Wang could piss Brosnan with a katana blade.
Leave you in the hospital, your condition is critical. You're finished, bro. Even the doctor sounded a little cynical.
You're such a little guy, though. Very petite, like a potato.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Yo, man, I tell you what. That Wang Wang, the stone-faced killer. I mean, criminals ain't got no shot against him.
I can't believe what happened. It's a boy.
Hey.
What the hell? I can't believe it. Where did he come from? Whoa, pretty boy. Yeah. Aren't you a pretty boy? Handsome, too. Oh, yes. Yes.
Before you bust the blood vessel.
Interpol here.
Hey, yo, we good to go? Hell yeah, it's Agent 00. Don't want no trouble, those are your best. Put your weapon down slow. Keep your hands low down where he can see him. To put him up high, he's a tiny human being. Guaranteeing security to Filipino citizens. It's all the same thing to Wang Wang, guilty, innocent. He's got his own style, he's got a cute little smile. In fact, one time he even got picked up by a pedophile. Kill that, he's skilled at the art of attack. He got a razor blade, had a little guy in a rocket pack. He doesn't like booze, so never pour him a shot of scotch. Just give him a coke and you won't get a pop in the crotch. These movies you love to watch, you know that they all sweet. Wang Wang is doing this thing, staying under 3 feet. They say that he's whack, that he's weak. Yeah, yo, you know what? They say that in the Philippines, and watch out for the bowl cut.
Finished the heist, got through the SWAT, lost the cops, so you're thinking you nice. Mastermind, genius thief, you think you already own the title. From behind you hear the whine of a mini motorcycle. It roll up quick with 2'6" of trouble on top. He shoots a look, crooks get shook and you can feel your heart stop. The kind of man that can chill you right through to your soul. He shouts, pull over to the side of the road, I'm Interpol. Best oblige and subside, cause if not you're sure to die. Buy a bow staff to the gonad, suicide in your eye. Try and flip the script, if he's outnumbered and underhanded, he's outstanding, he can jump the Grand Canyon and land in a mini bandit. Fighting for justice, he'll never lose. Finest barbers and tailors, he know he's always looking smooth. He'll take you out without a doubt. Boom, bitty, bang, bang. My advice to criminals is stay the fuck away from Wang Wang.
Wang, 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 2'9". He'll kick you in the nutsack from behind.
If you think Wang Wang's coming soft to slack, never that, never that, never that. He's
back on the scene as the man who just cash checks and have sex. He's seen your mama naked with his high-tech mod spec.
Birds in hotel rooms never giving a shit. If he sees a naked bitch, best believe she get a tender kiss.
After busting some heads, y'all could catch him at the disco. Rocking up skirts and clocking more thongs than Cisco.
Staying alive is no jive when he dance. The women cry, they get hypnotized by his hips swinging side to side.
These fake secret agents try to front, but they get played. Wang Wang could pierce Brosnan with a katana blade.
Leave you in the hospital, your condition is critical. You're finished, bro. Even the doctor sounded a little cynical.
You're such a little guy, though. Very petite, like a potato.
Yeah, let's go.
Yo, it's me, and I tell you what. That Wang Wang is a stone-faced killer. I mean, criminals ain't got no shot against him. I'm trapped.
Yo,
hey!
Control. Calling Control. This is Agent 00. Assistance needed.
Thank you. Put your hands on top of your head. Outside. Move out. Over there. Okay, come on, move. Move it.
We'll be right back.